The quarrels of siblings are a never-ending story. One of such stories is of Pushpa and Navin, a pair of siblings who fought over almost everything. They chased each other for the last piece of their favorite laddu and argued about who is their parents' favorite. This was an everyday story, but one fine day, their conflict led to a contest to find out who is smart. Pushpa allied with some of her friends, and Navin grouped up with his. Let's find out who took the title home. Explaining the pawns. Team A, a group of 9 boys. Team B, a group of 9 girls. Explaining the board. The board has 19 points of intersecting lines where the game will be played. The pawns are supposed to be placed on each side of the board on 18 points except the middle one. Explaining the movements. The pawns move around through the board trying to eliminate all the pawns of the opponent. Do's. A pawn can move, during a turn, to a point only if it's connected by a line. Pawns can jump over multiple opponents during its turn provided it always lands on an empty point before jumping over the next opponent. Sometimes one single pawn can capture all the pawns of the opponent. Any pawn can move only one step and cannot jump any point. Don'ts. 1. A pawn cannot move to a point which is not connected with a line. A pawn cannot change its direction while capturing. However, after capturing, it can change its direction to capture another pawn. Winner. The player who has captured all of opponent counters is the winner. This war is brought down to a board game called Now Keti Keta. So what is Now Keti Keta? Let us find out. Now Keti Keta is a war game played by 2 players. This game is popular in Bengal region. In this game, one player gets a group of 9 boys and another gets a group of 9 girls. Now Keti Keta is one of the many recreational board games that evolved from our culture. Get one yourself for a digital detox. Head to the link in the description. Or visit www.theindianspirit.com.